चाइनीज इकोनॉमी जो है वो थोड़ी धीमी गति से अब चल रही है, और क्योंकि वो धीमी गति से चल रही है वहाँ करेंसी का डिवैल्यूएशन हुआ है, इस कारण जो एडजस्टमेंट होना चाहिए ग्लोबल कैपिटल मार्केट्स में वो हम लोग इस समय देख रहे हैं। वी आर ऑब्वियसली मॉनिटरिंग द सिचुएशन वेरी केयरफुली, वेदर इट इज़ इन आर डोमेस्टिक मार्केट्स और इन ग्लोबल मार्केट्स, वेदर इट इज़ इन फिक्स्ड इनकम, वेदर इट्स इन करेंसी और इन द इक्विटी मार्केट्स। ऑल कंसर्न अथॉरिटीज, एज ऑनरेबल फाइनेंस मिनिस्टर हैज सेड, आर मॉनिटरिंग द सिचुएशन क्वाइट केयरफुली। Honorable Finance Minister has also clearly indicated, and all of us are very much in agreement with this, which is that it is really external factors, three or four important developments in the external markets that are really causing the volatility and turbulence that we are seeing across all of these different asset markets, and these will take time to play out. Volatility is part and parcel of operating in these capital markets, whether it is asset prices, all of these are going to settle down as they adjust to the changes in valuations across the markets. So what happens in the currency markets affects equity markets, it affects fixed income markets. So there is a process of adjustment going on. Whenever there's a process of adjustment, there is volatility as prices reset. This is part and parcel of the capital markets. We haven't seen anything that would suggest any major breaks or any major dislocations. It is an adjustment process. This is a perfectly natural adjustment process in the markets. They will settle down. India remains one of the strongest and best economies in the world right now. We are embarked on an ambitious reform agenda which is demonstrating very good results. It is market forces that set the level of the rupee. Our goal is to ensure that this is done in an orderly way, that there aren't any liquidity concerns.